Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm gonna teach you to download Duolingo app in your desktop or PC that you are using. Make sure that you are connected to your internet. You can easily download Duolingo app in your desktop by using browser or by using Microsoft Store. As I find easier downloading by using Microsoft Store, here I will be opening my Microsoft Store. Here I go. Now at the top you can see that search bar, type there Duolingo. Now tap on that app. Now here you can see the option install, tap on that. You can see that it is downloading. Wait for a few seconds until it is downloaded in your desktop. After waiting for a few seconds, it will be downloaded and you can easily open and use this app. In this way, you can easily download Duolingo app in your desktop. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Also hit that bell icon so you get notified every time we post new videos. Thank you.